July 29th, 1916. Three soldiers were to confiscate gasoline barrels on Bela Kiss property for war use. What they discovered in the barrels was not gasoline.
Welcome to the Hotel Hoffman.
In the face of death, all else is meaningless.
It's time.
Did you hear that?
What kind of hotel is this?
Have you met my son?
What kind of guy puts the death card in his car?
A sadistic serial killer.